Today we're gonna pop the subjects by adding a backlight in the background using Snapseed and Lightroom apps. First thing, I want to cover the open parts in the sky here on the right. There are a few ways to do it. I'm gonna use this method. First, we'll flip the image from the rotate tool. There is no masking option here. So using double exposure, we'll add the original image again and use the masking tool to reveal the flipped image only on the right, which will mirror the left part. Now, in Tune Image menu, reducing highlights and increasing shadows for some basic tuning. Healing tool to remove this distraction. Now using curves, we'll darken the overall image. Next, we'll create a light yellowish image for the backlight. First, using curves, turning the image to black by dragging the top right point of the RGB curve to the bottom. Then lifting the green curve to the top and adding reds, which gives this bright yellow. Lifting the blacks to almost to the top to get this shade of yellow. We'll save this. And delete these curve edits which are not needed now. Now we'll add the saved light yellow background image using double exposure, setting the opacity to around 70 to 80%. Going to the masking screen, first tapping on the subject to reveal the background. Applying and going to masking screen again, roughly revealing the subject. Not going for a precise masking work here, just tapping on the subject to reveal, keeping the bright parts around the subject to give the hazy effect around the couple. This is the result we get. We'll apply the same background again using double exposure. This time in masking, zooming in to the maximum and applying it at 100% right between the couple to make it as bright as possible. Also precisely. For this, I may come back again to get right amount of light. Trying for right amount of masking at the top of the couple. This took me a bit of time, but here is the result so far. Next, I'm gonna lift the blacks and curves to get this hazy effect. Then apply it around the gap in the middle to give this ambient light passing through. We'll use a couple of selective filters to brighten the haze around. Applying one more curves effect to darken the overall image. And in the masking screen, retaining the brightness on the subjects for a vignette effect. After a bit more tinkering with masking, got this result. Now, sharing this to Lightroom app for some color tuning. Here in Lightroom, going directly to color menu mix. Tuning yellows towards oranges. Going now to grading, trying here to add more orangish tones to the highlights and cooler tones on the shadows. Coming back to the HSL sliders, moving blues towards cyan. Now adding sharpening selectively using masking slider. Adding vibrance too. Tuning the curves for overall contrast. The final result here. Hope you found these tips and tricks useful, and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.